Afghanistan just made a new supercar? Yes, Afghanistan just made a new supercar, and it is tremendous. It does not have any sticky bombs, but it's very good. And I don't know how did they make it, or did they gunpoint on someone that make this car?